Went up here for a moment. Heavy praise, Lord. Lord, lead us in the right direction. That's the main thing. God's will be done, not mine or yours, but God's will be done. Pray for us.
Well, David, I see it's good crowd here. I'd love to see all these people. About an hour earlier, join us in Sunday school. Not that I'm, because I'm a teacher, but because the class has good discussion on the verses and the things that they're being troubled with. Y'all come join with us.
I know. Let's remember Sister Sharon this morning. Remember Holman. George and her sister. There's other ones, you know, in the church and in need of prayer. Let's remember them this morning. And remember our country.
Amen.
Anybody else got anything this morning? Anybody? Brother Ryan, you ask a blessing upon all for this point. Let's look at page. Get right here. Page 8 in volume 10. Volume 10, page 8. Oh. thought of something, I know Barry has told me that one day, said that, you know, all the people is watching us all across everywhere now. And I want to give a shout out to all the people that's watching us through the thing that Barry's got set up back here. He said we're going anywhere from 80 to 100. Ain't that right, Barry? And so, give a shout out to them this morning. And if ever that they're all over, if they ever get a chance, come and be with us. Anybody got a song this morning?
I want 189.
189. What you want, sweetheart? I don't know that. Let's do 154. And if anybody's got a song this morning they want to sing, come on up, sing it, whatever. And where you at, and sing it, whatever that you want the Lord feels lead you to do. If I need this world of sorrow, sometimes before me, just look for me in heaven. Yeah. 180?
The big book.
And the big book. 180 is the big book. Everybody that here knows Kira, but those of you that don't know her, this is Kira, my granddaughter. She loves singing my...
Yeah.
They might've got a song. I wanna hear somebody sing this morning. Anybody?
I'm missing it.
All right, y'all hear what Janet said, one hit you one.
Big book.
Big book. Everybody got a song they won't sing. I've got one. I'm gone. Anybody?
We're just tight here. A couple of us are missing.
A fool says in his heart, there is no God.
Oh, pray.
Anybody else? Go on over and look, anybody.
Six pins, you got one?
Anybody? Agreed.
Well, like I say, we've been to God's house again this morning. Good to see each and everyone is here today. Hope you come this way, just lift up the good name of God. Amen. He's been good to us. Amen. Good heaven. Just read back with us this morning. Thank God for being here with us. Little Leon and Sister Phyllis. He is with us today. Good to have them with us. We just obey the Lord this morning. Lift up this good name. We, my brother David, I want to welcome these. Watch the internet this morning. We'd love to have you here at God's house. Be with us. You're home today. You pray for us. We always need your prayer. Anyone got anything this morning before we go farther in the service? I feel like this morning God would love to bless and love to use his people. You know, it's important this morning to obey him. If you don't obey him, you're going to have to listen to me, so you better obey the Lord. Amen.
Bless you, Lord.
Anyone got anything?